She was Cherokee. I'm Haudenosaunee. That would be like me citing Vince Neil to sell you. Does Vince Neil speak to who you are?
Some days.
Mr. Rhodes, you want me to lobby the elections board for you. Why would I do that for the people who chiseled us on the land deal surrounding the casino?
Chiseled? Well, I thought partnership was
your father than... has tasted the fruits of our tribe in a way that makes us disinclined to trust either him or you. As for your pilot program, send me your proposal, then we'll see.
Much appreciated.
Don't make me have my people put these on. 30 of my compatriots in full regalia. Don't make me give interviews about how you are refusing us the vote. Don't make me stage a sit-in at your office.
You're shoving a fucking arrowhead up my ass?
Oh, how dare you, sir.
Besides, I'm not shoving it. You'd be sitting down on it of your own accord.
Oh.
But at your weight, that's where it would end up for sure.
So you're allowed to be insensitive, but I'm not.
Yes.
Yeah, you got your pilot program. Hey.
We did some good for my people just now. And you are going to do some good for one specific little girl, aren't you?
529 College Plan is being funded as we speak.